around the country, are there different styles, West Coast, East Coast style? Have you noticed certain areas because of court conditions, perhaps a pet shot?
Well, East Coast players tend to be more of a serve and shoot type player. I think that's come about from the one wall game, which is definitely a serve and kill game. Very few volleys, lots of serves, lots of kills. Those players, as they progress into four wall, tend to take that style into the four wall court. They're not apt to get as many serve and shoot opportunities because of the structure of the court, but I would say that they're more of a shooting player than the West Coast player. The best way to improve your game is to learn a series of reps to do practicing alone in the court. And that is teaching, having your mind teach your body how to react to a ball from point A or point B or point C, wherever it may be, and hitting the same shot over and over again. The more that you teach your body to memorize that stroke motion, the more after you're going to be able to use it under a pressure situation such as a tournament.
How much practice is involved in this?
There's no set time. It's as much as you can put into it.
Your serve was not the overpowering serve of some of the heavy hitters, but it was a serve that got you into the cat and mouse type situation with your colleague in the court?
Yeah, my serve, I use two serves almost exclusively, the lob serve and, of course, the low hard drive down the left. And I used a hook or a reverse, depending on what the situation called for. But I developed a control on the serve that I forced the defensive return almost every time. And, of course, once I have my opponent playing defense with me, that's my strong game. And I had the winning edge.